Hi, I'm Francesco and I am the chef and the partner at La Dotta Pasta Bar and Store in Tonglore. What we built when we made the concept of La Dotta was not just to make a normal Italian restaurant, but to have a pasta place with a purpose to teach people correct way on how Italians intend the pasta and eat the pasta. The dishes that we propose today, very traditional and coming from north, center and south of Italy. We have the tortelloni from Emilia Romagna, handmade, imported from Italy, produced with organic flour, duck eggs yolk with cheese and served with a parmesan fondue, probably one of the best sellers we have since we opened. The other one, another fresh pasta, homemade, handmade, were the tagliatelle with mushroom and sausage, alla Montanara style, quite a popular dish that we are very proud to propose in La Dotta since we opened. The third one, instead, more seafood inspired, so center south of Italy. The linguine, dry pasta, fresh clams, white wine, basil, fresh tomatoes, garlic and squid, very soft, just added in the end, quite stunning. Why I suggest people to come to La Dotta is to discover the authenticity in flavors, techniques, and authentic way on how Italians we eat pasta.